in looking at circulating DNA, it's amazing to see the transition. So when we first started, it was just basically an experimental tool that we were using in research. But now it looks like it will actually be implemented into patient management and clinical care in the near future. And for me, that's the most exciting thing.